fucking monkey room.
There it is. I can see it. Are we gonna go in the stinky monkey room again?
I don't care.
On both sides of the train, you can see a variety of monkeys.
I know. I know. I heard.
We're playing.
I scared that dinosaur. Yeah.
The karate to my left.
When I was recording it, I couldn't camcorder it.
America.
Look at the stinky monkey room. Look at
the monkey room.
See?
Yep.
Deer. Next on my left is Homo the river otter. This exhibit allows viewing both above and below water.
The birds!
It still has its feathers off!
First we have to go in the stinky monkey room.
Surrounding the wooden overlook on my right is a waterfowl pond, which display various waterfowl ranging from tall ducks to large swans.
Want to play on the playground when we're done with this, or to go to the stinky monkey room?
I'm done on the playground.
Hey! Look! On the bridge!
They're playing together. See? They're actually playing.
On the bridge!
Oh! They're playing together.
The discovery can offer a variety of animals.
Let's see if we can find Shannibal.
Look at their buddy.
I didn't see Shannibal.
Me neither.
They escaped.
Crocodiles!
Yeah. They still haven't moved.
Hey, that was tasty.
The pond on my right houses the American alligator. Under the right circumstances, alligators grow about 1 foot.
They're laying on the grass.
1 foot?
They were always laying on the grass.
Look! Babies! Babies!
That's a lot of them.
Yeah, we escaped!
Yeah!
Now they're free!
That's because they have no cage. That's where those white swans came from.
Those are actually the cage. They have a cage. You know where it was? That's the cage.
Yeah, but they couldn't run around.
No, it's weird.
But I wonder where the white swans went. That road.
Boy.
We're by the horse. And the cow. Again.
On my left is the grass house. Today is grass animals, pipes, and is made of all for use in transformation armor. A knight in full armor could weigh upwards of 400 pounds. The American
400 pounds!
The only draft horse developed in the United States and originated in the early
1900s. We're
going to get a test. On my right is the Texas Longhorn. These cattle were some of the first domestic cattle to share the plains with the American bison.
Oh, in that cool.
Look at that baby deer. It's a girl.
He's right here.
Next time I write, you can see the reindeer.
Hey, you have a reindeer.
British for cold climate. Female reindeer keep their antlers through the winter while males shed theirs in early fall.